oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
You know, it's always sort of Mardi Gras sorts when WWE comes to New Orleans. Wonderful hospitality from the city every time we visit.
And there's great gyms in the area, too.
Only you, Saxton, are going to creepy gyms at 1 a.m. while the party's going down on Bourbon Street.
Hey, Corey, everybody knows you can't skip leg day.
Yeah, yes you can, Saxton. Your job doesn't require anyone to see your legs. You're behind a desk.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? What a forearm.
A snap man. Knee smash.
Sure, what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, man.
The setup. From behind.
Oof. This is how people end up getting hurt.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And there's still plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down. Nice drop kick.
Nice step up from Zagari, right in the ear. She's going for the cover.
She got the shoulder up in time.
That's too early for that.
She returns the favor there.
Uh-oh, submission move.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
She's dazed in the corner there. Right across the back of the neck.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Just giving a piece of her mind now.
I'm not so sure she can afford to do that, Cole.
Chicken wing applied.
Picture perfect execution.
For the win.
Two, three.
Let's take another look at these women in action. The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that